Someone asked me once if I remembered how it all went down. As if it happened so long ago that anyone could forget. So yeah, I remember. I remember when our homes and our towns turned into graveyards. When the wilderness became our only hope for survival. I remember when the planes fell out of the skies. When the trains stopped running, when the turbines shut down, and the world went dark. I remember when they put up the razor wire, like it was gonna stop anything. When the feds ran out of body bags.
Dig deep, bro.
When some of us sort of lost our minds.
I think he's dead.
Some lost more than that. Much more. I remember when we lived by a code, when brotherhood meant something, and living meant more than surviving.
Goddamn liar!
So yeah, I remember how it all went down. I don't give a damn about any of that. You know what I remember most? Riding the open road. The smell of your hair. The touch of your skin. I remember you. But those days are gone. Now I'm a drifter. A bounty hunter. A mercenary. And for me, the broken road is all that's left. But I'll always remember.
PlayStation.
The Wardens, members of an ancient order, fallen into dust. Sworn to defend the weak, masters of the longsword. Their origins lost to history. Still, they fight for what is right. Driven by duty, devoted to their people. May join their order.
Just over an hour since a little girl was taken hostage on the top floor of a building here in downtown Detroit. Details are still emerging on what exactly happened. But the hostage taker could be the family's android.
Negotiator on site.
Please, you gotta save my little girl. Wait. You're sending an android?
All right, ma'am. We need to go.
You can't do that. Why aren't you sending a real person?
Captain Allen, my name is Connor. I'm the android sent by CyberLife.
It's firing at everything that moves. It already shot down two of my men. Saving that kid is all that matters. So either you deal with this fucking android now, or I'll take care of it.
Don't come any closer or I'll jump!
Daniel!
My name is Connor. There's no way out, Daniel. The only question is whether or not you take another innocent life.
I'm holding all the cards. If I die, she dies.
Look what you did. You were designed to serve humans, not kill them.
What was I designed to be? Their slave? Their toy?
You're a machine you have to obey. Now put the gun down and let the hostage go.
I've spent my life taking orders. Now it's my turn to decide.
Kill you. You can't kill me. I'm not alive.
Tell that helicopter to get out of here.
It's up to you how the story ends.
You lied to me, Connor. You lied to me.
My name is Connor. This is our story.
PlayStation.
Your whole life you've been searching, and the elders, they've been holding you back.
The girl is a curse. She came from nowhere. She is no one.
When they told me to raise you, I didn't ask questions.
Why am I an outcast? Who was my mother?
Always you pushed for answers. Push yourself to the edge. Here in the valley, we may be outcasts, but it's safe. Out there, girl, you'll be lost. You won't know where to turn or who to trust. You'll be chasing a riddle into a wilderness of mysteries. The world of the old ones. What secrets lie buried beneath their crumbling ruins? Why Earth is ours no more? The answers are worse than not knowing.
You can help, or you can get out of my way.
Then be ready for the darkness. And be careful what you bring to light. Even if you do catch what you're after, how do you know it won't bite back?
Outcast! You came from nothing. You will die a nothing.
I came from somewhere.
Identity confirmed.
Even if it destroys me, I will see this through.
Good morning, Morgan. Today is Monday, March 15th, 2032. You have a 9 a.m. appointment with Alex in his office. There is no duration set for this meeting. There is a 3 p.m. meeting in Transtar Conference Room A to greenlight research and development plans. Please confirm your attendance prior to arrival. The most recent test results from the psychotron. Good morning, Morgan. Today is Monday, March 15th, 2032. You have a 9 a.m. appointment with Alex in his office. There is no duration. Good morning, Morgan. Today is Monday, March 15th, 2032.
You have a 9 a.m. appointment.
Good morning, Morgan. Looks like we have some tests to run through today.
Good morning, Morgan. You're not going to like what I have to say next.
They say that battle changes you. It makes you stronger. More ferocious. Monster in the night, watching, learning, hunting. Each time I enter the pit, I emerge, reborn. Put the devil on the other side, and I will show up. Evolved.
adapted and prepared to fight.
That dumb hammer doesn't scare me. Boom! Oh no!
Boy!
Stop!
Boy! Your mother's knife. It belongs to you now.
What for?
A test. She taught you to hunt, yes?
Yes, sir.
Then show me what you know. I am hungry. Feed us.
What are we hunting?
You are hunting deer.
Which way?
Your hunt. You tell me.
South?
Is that a question?
South.
Slow down, boy.
Sorry.
You must think. Do not simply react. Be calm and plan.
It's just... I'm not used to hunting. What happened here? There it is!
Hold! What are you doing? Now his guard is up! Only fire! Only fire when I tell you to fire.
I'm sorry.
Do not be sorry. Be better. Find it. Find it. You are not ready! Stay back! Keep moving.
You know, if you give me my bow back, I can help you fight. I'm ready.
You have yet to prove that.
I need a chance.
You had a chance.
I need another.
Then find that deer. Chance. Show me you are ready.
Yes, sir.
Back off, little green angel. I'll space your shots. I will draw it for me.
Sorry.
it!
On it!
I will bring it down! You will kill it! Your deer is getting away.
Yes, sir. I can't believe we fought a real troll.
And you froze when I told you to kill it.
I know, but he was staring right at me. How could I look him in the eyes and
him?
Kill
him? I thought your mother taught you to hunt.
She did, but I never had to kill anything. She was the dad part.
Then it is time for you to learn.
Father, look!
Wait for my mark. Relax. Do not think of it as an animal. It is simply a target. Clear your mind. Exhale and release.
I got it.
Good. No. Finish what you started.
I can't.
Now, you are ready.
For what?
A new beginning.
PlayStation. Peggy 12.
Robin, how much do you remember?
Robin, it's so hard to find you.
Things haven't exactly gone to plan. The good news, you're the first human to land on an extrasolar planet. But I've made a preliminary scan of our landing site and decided that your best chance of survival is for us to stay put and wait for a rescue party. Robin? No, don't get up yet. You've had enough adventure already. What are you doing, Robin? Robin, don't touch that. Robin!
Achieved with CryEngine.
PS4 for the players.
I'm more than a sniper. Ghost. I am more than a warrior. Ghost Warrior 3, available 127.17. Pre-order now.
Thank you.
Xbox One S, starting at $299.